thank you all for being here to celebrate the marriage of my first grandchild and his lovely wife. Jessica and Marcus have known each other for many years. They met as fifth and sixth graders on their way to Washington, which Jesse unfortunately or fortunately got to sit by. To hear her tell it, he was very annoying, played his radio all the way and didn't even talk to her that much. They were best friends through high school, and supporting and growing with each other 7 years before they started dating. That was horrible. That was horrible. Okay, many of us saw the writing on the wall well before they did, hoping and praying this day would eventually come. When me and Madeline was over at their house here about maybe 4 weeks ago, we was looking at the house and going around looking at it. Well, they had a plaque on the wall. It said, "It was always you." And that was right. That was right.
I, Marcus, take you, Jesse, to be my wife.
I, Jessica, take you, Marcus, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poor.
In sickness and health, to love and to cherish.
Now this next part, I don't know who put it in there, but I'm going to read it. You tell me I have to anyhow, okay? It sounds more like this fella right here. To aggravate and annoy.
To aggravate and to annoy.
Till death do us part.
Okay, your wedding rings are an outward, invisible sign of the inward and invisible bond which already unites you two hearts in love. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As a ring has no end.
As a ring has no end.
My love is always forever.
My love is always forever.
May your marriage always be glory to God, to one another, and a blessing to your family many generations to come. May love and laughter fill your ears and your home for all days of your life. May you face every challenge hand in hand, knowing that with God's grace, you will conquer all obstacles together. May the world be forever better place because the two of you fell in love. And now is my honor to declare you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
We did it!